One of the things I love is watching the movement of the trees as they slowly drift by and how they change in three dimensions, which you can't really capture by taking a static photograph. Scenery just keeps going slowly by. Pointed sideways and up at an angle, so you see the treetops and the clouds. I watch them a lot when I'm paddling. Pretty nice, huh? I also like to watch the reflections in the water as I move along. I love quiet water. I love being able to see the trees and the clouds in the water. I usually wear sunglasses that are polarized, so I see into the water also, which you probably don't see on film. Reminds me a little bit of an Escher painting. That one where you see the leaves under the water and the reflection of the water, and the trees and the reflection of the water. I don't feel like I can do that very well with static pictures. Water's gonna move a little quicker up here, so I'll keep filming. I might bump a rock. Nope. This time you get to see me. So that's what it looks like where I was. And this is what it looks like, I guess, if I had a mirror. I didn't even bring a mirror on this trip. The only mirror I have is a signaling mirror on my compass. So this is the first time in 6 days I've seen what I'm looking like. I'm gonna turn it off now. Now that you've seen me. That was a tiny little class 1 rapid.